can't even charge them with anything unless they find her body. What are the chances of that? They're still Hutch's officer. Can't be good.
Charge.
JJ's still in there?
And Strauss.
Oh, again with the dairy.
No, but I love dairy.
What, 20 minutes?
Well, 10 more minutes, we're in the air.
I don't think it's about the case.
Do you know something? Do I know something? She just repeated the question. You always say that's a sign.
Do you know why JJ's in it?
I have no idea. What is going on?
Maybe she asked for a raise.
Have his blinds ever been closed?
I have given it thought. I'm not interested. Clearly, you turned down the job twice without consulting your unit chief.
Agent Rose is under no obligation to discuss it with me.
If the Pentagon calls one of your team members, you should know about it. Why did you tell Agent Hochner that you turned down the position?
I never wanted it to get this far because...
Because you know it's a better job.
Because I don't want to leave this one.
You've been here for 6 years.
You're only seven, ma'am.
Change is good. And from what I understand, there's less travel with this position. You could stay home with Henry.
Excuse me?
I understand the sacrifices.
I do what I love. It's made me a better person, a better mother. Any sacrifices I have made have been for my family. I don't have a single regret.
We're all in agreement that Agent Giroux is a valuable part of this team. And it's understandable why the executive branch is requesting the transfer. However, if Agent Giroux respectfully declines the request, there's no way you can make her go.
No, I can't. Have you looked at the video of the missing girl?
Everyone's watching it now.
You're expected in Maryland within the hour.
We'll be there. Thank you. JJ. Pentagon.
Sorry I didn't tell you.
It's okay. It's just, it's a big deal. The liaison for the Department of Defense, it's a major promotion. You sure you don't want this?
Hotch, I belong here.
You'd think profilers would cover better than that, wouldn't you?
You read up on the suspects?
Presents like a typical dominant submissive, but I doubt it's that textbook.
Well, we only got one shot at this.
How long have they been in custody?
60 hours. We have 12 hours to get a confession and find a body.
Sid Pearson has a lot of money and connections. If we let him go, we never see him again.
And Vera?
He doesn't have the same resources.
But do you think these guys did it?
Locals do.
Tried to get them to turn against one another, but that didn't work.
Geez, they have a bond that dates back to childhood.
We only have a 30-minute flight. That's not enough time to delve into the histories.
Bullet points on the missing woman, second and third pages, are all about the suspects.
If there were any phone records, credit card receipts, anything you could find.
Yes, you'll have them when you get there. Thank you. Is everything okay?
Oh, you mean Strauss? Don't. I know that look. Everything's gonna be fine.
Good sleep.
Jean Racine said, a tragedy need not have blood and death. It's enough that it all be filled with that majestic sadness that is the pleasure of tragedy.
Want you to take it. And of course she does. It'll make her look good if you get promoted.
I don't trust her for a second.
You shouldn't. What does Hotch think?
He knows I don't want to go.
Well, then you won't. And Albie's pretty freaked out, huh?
Yeah, Baz.
Okay, this review?
Okay, Kate Joyce, 19 years old, was last seen leaving a bar with these two men. Sydney Pearson and James Barrett, both 20 years old. She was reported missing the next morning when she didn't meet her friends. That was almost 3 days ago.
The story is they dropped Kate at the motel, but there were no cameras to confirm that.
And search and rescue's been all over the island.
Bragged the inlets and they found absolutely nothing.
Both said they had sex with Kate. They're claiming it was consensual.
There's no way to confirm. There's no body.
I doubt it was consensual.
We've got to prove they're guilty of more than just being seen with her.
Well, at least we weren't able to find any holes in their story, so we're going to have to break them down psychologically.
We're going to want you and Prentice to leave the interrogation. Dave, you and Reach started the bar, and JJ, Kate Joyce's family's still at the station.
Still? For 3 days?
They never went to the hotel. I want you to stay with them.
Yeah.
They haven't left. The mayor personally set him up with a penthouse suite in the Harrison Grand, but they won't go.
They can't. You're their only source of information to be even a minute away would add to their torture.
I've kept them away from the suspects. Now, I don't get why you'd want them together.
Trust me.
You're from the FBI?
Yes, ma'am.
Jennifer Giroux.
JJ? Kate was almost Jennifer.
Jennifer Joyce, we would have called her JJ. Would you two like to head to the hotel? I'll come with you. We'll have constant contact with my team.
Will those boys still be here?
Yes, sir.
And so will I.
Okay, well, let's find a place where we can talk.
Hit the national news yesterday. A lot of pressure. The mayor would rather have a great white attacking than a homicide.
Sure, well, a shark attack makes the mayor a victim. Killer makes him responsible.
Once she got into that car, we have no idea what happened.
The suspect's stories hold up. They've told them dozens of times without variation. There's got to be some truth in them.
Sid Pearson is a handful. Jimmy Barrett is dumber than a box full of rocks.
But they've been friends all their lives.
Yeah, go figure.
It's got to be a reason.
Well, they've only been out of their holding cells to be interrogated or to use the John.
You've got video?
Yeah, we got cameras in both rooms.
Good. We'll have to rely on nonverbal cues. That'll expose their weaknesses.
Hey, you. Hey, what'd you do with Kate?
Calm down, man.
You. And I will kill you, understand? You understand me?
Keep him away from me.
Barrett avoided conflict. Pearson was provocative.
The blonde one's getting off on this.
Well, if he knows where Kate is, that's his power. Can I get you anything?
What?
Water, soda, are you hungry?
Starving.
Anything.
Tuggy's roast beef with fries. The curly ones.
You got it.
And a beer.
Nice try.
What the hell was that?
Just trying to establish some trust.
You gonna ask the other one too?
No.
And what, you're not going in there?
Not yet.
Really? You know, we don't have a whole lot of time here.
They've been slammed with the same questions for the last 2.5 days. We go in there with that strategy, we'll get nowhere.
I don't get it.
If we go in there now, they have all the power.
So what, we just wait?
For a while.
Kate Joyce comes from a stable family. She went to good schools, got good grades, has good friends.
Everything points to her being a total sweetheart.
You don't think she is?
I'm sure she is.
But?
She's 19. Everyone agrees. Kate wouldn't leave with those boys.
But she did.
Yeah. But why? Why would this girl, this sweetheart, take such a risk?
We don't have many images to go by.
We saw enough to know what happened. Kate Joyce and her friends moved around a lot.
Suspects didn't. They waited for her.
A sea of opportunity. Why was she drawn to those guys?
What if she knew them?
Her friends never said that. She was only here a week.
I think she trusted them.
Why?
She may have been testing her boundaries, but she's far too cautious to just go off with total strangers.
So she met them before Friday night.
Look at her. Has she always been a fish? started her out in swim lessons our second summer down here. What was that, Jeff? 95?
Yeah, who's this?
Your son? Drew. So they were on the same swim team, but he looks like he's a few years younger. Was. He had leukemia. So sorry. Katie was always very protective of him. Hit her the hardest.
We should have been here if we had driven down.
And she wouldn't have come.
Stop saying that.
It's the truth. The whole point was for her to get away.
Get away? From what, Patty? From us?
I don't know, Jeff. She needed a break.
You shouldn't have let her come.
She's 19 years old. How was I gonna stop her? And we said it was okay.
We were wrong.
God, don't you think I know that? I know you're trying to make sense of this. Trust me, there is no logic to any of it.
No. You have no idea. No idea what it's like. Our children were taken from us. There is nothing you can say that will change that.